There are three outputs on this plastic box. Bottom output is the breather output. This top output, which is closest to the bike frame, foot brake side, goes up to the top linkage. And then this rear pipe at the back plugs in at this cylinder head here.